Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go, so far from home. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? So I break these walls and hold my head up high, and I step my ground until the day I die. As the rain pours down, there's no more tears to cry, tears to cry. So I break these walls and hold my head up high. No, I'm not giving in. No, I'm not giving.
Been the mastermind of many of those set pieces. In it comes low, and it's there, into the back of the net, and it's skipper Josh Labadie with the goal in the second minute. The new blank sets off on a run into the area, low cross, and it's there, second goal in the afternoon for Josh Labadie.
Have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go, so far from home. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? So I break these walls and hold my head up high, and I step my ground until the day I die. As the rain pours down, there's no more tears to cry, tears to cry. So I break these walls and hold my head up high. No, I'm not giving in. No, I'm not giving in.
Hustling and harrying, and here's Labadie, the captain. In these early stages, Newport, Labadie again. Oh, he's got the better of Wanyama and takes it on. Well, he's at the heart of everything good about Newport County in this opening quarter of the game.
And it's his cross this time, and Labadie was almost on the end of it. Once again, Middlesbrough not really responding to the cross ball. And Josh Labadie, coming in behind McNair, was inches away.
pace does the job. Newport are on the move once again. Labadie looks to find Abrahams, who's got a lot of space to work with on the right-hand side. Labadie wants it back. Good stop. We'll get a second chance. Oh, that's clever. And that rubber stamps the win for Newport. Through to the second round of the FA Cup. They're on the march again. Giant killers, of course, over the last few years. Can they go all the way once more? 2-0, they've beaten Grimsby here.
Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go, so far from home. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? So I break these walls and hold my head up high. And I step my ground until the day I die. As the rain falls down, there's no more tears to cry, tears to cry. So I break these walls and hold my head up high. No, I'm not giving in. No, I'm not giving.
Suma, not the place to lose it. And for the last few seconds here, and it's Labadie's cross, and it's Ellison arriving, and dunk in the way. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go, so far from home. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know.
He must reach so deep now. Haynes. Top time! And it's in by Josh Labadie. The captain is back to perhaps send Newport to Wembley. What a topsy-turvy night it has been! Michael Flynn's side have come back, and then some. And it's the substitute who has got their second goal, still behind on the night, but ahead on aggregate.